Hey guys, it's Chris. From the identities of strange objects to the weird things that people have made or discovered and more, join me as I reveal 15 things you didn't know 5 minutes ago. Number 15. A mystery eye. Imagine this, you're going along a beach and you see something bobbing up and down in the water near you. Of course, you go and retrieve whatever it is, only to find yourself looking at a giant, detached eyeball. So what do? In regards to one person in Pompano, Florida, they decided to pick up the massive eyeball and take it to the nearby Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission and get it examined to find out what exactly the eyeball was. Because not only was it huge, it wasn't shaped like most eyeballs of fish and other creatures of the water. Upon study, it was believed by marine biologist Robert Pittman to be a squid eyeball, based not just on the size, but the fact that there was no hard tissue around the object in question. Others claimed that it was likely from a swordfish. However, despite this, the eye itself was never fully identified, because a DNA test was ruled out due to bones being found around the eye's tissues. So what this belonged to is still a mystery. Many speculate that it came from a deep sea creature of some sort. Either way, it's not something you'd expect to just find and go, hey, I know what that is. Number 14, cow separation. When you think about animals, there are certain species where you can understand their close relationships with one another. This is the case with dogs, dolphins, elephants, certain bears, and so on. But one you honestly wouldn't expect to have a lot of these close friendships are cows. After all, cows maybe don't seem like the most social of animals, and yet they apparently are. They'll go and make friendships with the cows that are around them, to the extent that when they're separated from these friends, they show signs of depression and stress. Just think about that for a second. That means that cows have as much emotional consciousness and depth as humans do. Makes you wonder what else they can do, right? Number 13. There's a cloud of alcohol in space. No, guys, I'm not making this up, and I know some of you will love this, which should say a lot right there. To be clear, this is not within our reach by any stretch of the imagination, but it's just too cool not to talk about it. In the constellation of Aquila, there's a full-on cloud of ethyl alcohol. In terms of size, this cloud is around 1,000 times larger than our solar system in regards to diameter. That is a lot of alcohol in space. However, it needs to be noted that we're not so close to this cloud, not by a long shot, as it's 10,000 light years away. But hey, dare to dream that you can drink it all, right? Well, not so much. Because while it is true that there are clouds in space that have products of alcohol that you can drink, or in certain cases are the preservatives that give alcohol its flavor, some of them are more akin to wood alcohol or varnish. One strange example is Sagittarius B2, a gas cloud 390 light years away from the center of the Milky Way. Within it are a variety of alcohol molecules, including methanol, ethanol, and vinyl alcohol. Should we honestly be able to harness these clouds in the future as well as separate the various products within them, we could have a source of never-ending alcohol both to drink and use to clean. Do you think humans should try and go into space to find useful materials? Even if they aren't giant clouds of alcohol, there are minerals on asteroids that we could bring back to Earth. What do you think we would find out there? Space the new gold rush? Let me know what you think in the comments below. Then be sure to subscribe for more awesome lists of fun and fascinating facts. Try saying that 10 times fast. Number 12. Otter's fur. Otters are a kind of aquatic creature that people honestly can't get enough of for one reason or another, not the least of which is that they're rather adorable, and they don't mind playing with humans. However, the otter is a bit more special than you might realize. Part of this is because of their fur. It's a dual-layered fur that is truly the densest fur on the whole planet. It has two layers to it, a short undercoat and a guard coat. But what is the purpose of this coat? That would be to prevent water from getting to the true skin of the otter. This ensures they stay warm and helps in protecting them from the water. See? Otters are more than you expect. Oh, and they can also get up to lengths of 6 feet at times, and that's pretty cool too. Number 11. Zombie fungus. Zombies are a part of human culture that is basically unavoidable, especially because of shows like The Walking Dead. Though to be 100% clear and honest, there are no ways currently for a human to get infected and become a real-life zombie, but there is a type of zombie virus right now that is affecting the wildlife in certain jungles. Except it's not a virus per se, it's actually a fungus. But the results are basically what you'd expect from a zombie infection. This comes from a fungus within the genus Ophiocordyceps. It's been known to take over the minds of ants, turning them into zombies that are literally controlled by the spores of the fungi. The fungi will have the ant climb up to a high leaf or plant and then just wait there. It won't do anything but hold on to the leaf or plant, and once it dies, the ant will basically explode and spread the spores within its body to other ants, thus creating a zombie ant outbreak. What might surprise you even more is that this has been going on for a while, to the extent that there are fossils of zombie ants from millions of years ago. So zombies were a concept before we even came up with a word for them. That's pretty scary, huh? The Ophiocordyceps genus has apparently evolved over the years, which isn't uncommon for fungi, to ensure that its own lifespan matches or surpasses the host that it tries to inhabit. Though ants are the most documented insect to fall victim to this zombie virus, some scientists believe that spiders have also fallen victim to them. And if you're looking for an even scarier fact, scientists haven't really been able to figure out how this works. Yeah, I know. This is something that is a mystery and that technically could mean that humans could be infected by this fungus given enough time. But for now, it is a distant fear. Number 10, eye color change. What's your eye color? Really, go ahead and just say it out loud. More than likely, most of you said blue, brown, hazel, maybe a shade of amber, clear, maybe something else. Your eye color is a true genetic part of you. And though you technically can change your eye color, it's not always the most natural of processes to do. It's not as if you can snap your fingers and your eyes change from blue to brown. However, for the Arctic reindeer, they honestly can do that. Their trick, though, is that they change their eye color to help with the seasons. The color changes from gold in the summer to blue in the winter. Due to this, they can go and get a better sensitivity to what's around them due to the lower light of the Arctic winters and thus be able to see predators, find food with ease, and more. Though if this particular point applies to Santa's reindeer as well, I just don't know. Number 9. The tallest mountain in the solar system is on Mars. It's known as Olympus Mons, and it's the literal largest mountain in all of our solar system. Isn't that crazy? It's particularly interesting because the Earth is bigger than Mars. So just how tall is Olympus Mons? That would be a staggering 16 miles tall. And in case you're curious about a comparison, Mount Everest, for example, is 5.5 miles tall, give or take. So yes, this mountain is well over twice the size of Everest, and climbing it would have its own challenges. So be mindful of that if you're one of the first people on Mars and do decide to climb it. Number 8, shades of emotion. Picture right now a court judge. It could be one you personally know or one from maybe a TV show. What do they look like? Better question though, what do they have on their face? I ask this because in the 12th century in China, judges would wear shades with very dark lenses as they watched over a trial. Why? Because they were trying to hide their emotions via their eyes to ensure that no one could pull a fast one on them. It honestly makes you wonder why they stopped doing that, unless it was ineffective or perhaps made the judges feel odd. Strange customs abound. Number 7. There's a diamond planet in space. There is a planet out there in the stars known as 55 Cancri E, and it's something that is very special and very, very valuable. What sets this planet apart from the others is that it's a planet that is mostly diamond. Yes, as in Earth-like diamonds, just on a much grander scale. 55 Cancri E is 8 times the mass of our own planet. Add that up and you get $26.9 million worth of diamonds. And before you ask, yes, that is far more than our planet is worth by several leaps. And to get even a fraction of this amount of diamonds would make you rich beyond your wildest dreams. But because it's so far away, we won't be able to harvest those diamonds anytime soon. Unless we find a technology to allow spacecraft to travel faster than the speed of light, but until then, we're stuck without our unlimited diamonds. Number 6. Your stomach can blush. When you get embarrassed after doing something you wish you hadn't, something very simple happens. Your body reacts to this emotional state and flushes your cheeks and face to make it look red. But here's the thing, though you don't realize it, your stomach does this too, because it also gets an infusion of blood. We don't recommend testing this out though. Number 5. High heels for men. When you think of certain clothes for women, high heels are gonna pop into your mind eventually, but here's the twist. They were made for men originally. They were first documented in Persia and then eventually made their way to Europe, where it's believed that this was a very masculine piece of clothing, probably to make men feel even taller than they were. When they became more of a feminine item is a little unclear. Number 4. A Venus day is over an Earth year. Orbits and rotations are a big part of astronomy, and when it comes to Venus, it's a bit weird on its own. because for one singular day to happen on Venus takes longer than its full orbit around the Sun. Yes, a day on Venus is longer than a year on Venus. It rotates around on its own axis more slowly than it revolves around the Sun. Why does it spin so slowly compared to the Earth? Does it have something to do with the thick atmosphere that keeps the planet at a scorching temperature all the time? I mean, maybe. Probably. Who knows? The history of the solar system is billions of years long, and it's hard to know exactly when and how Venus slowed its roll so much. Go figure. Number 3. Rats can laugh. If you were to try and make a list of animals that can laugh, you'd probably think the list would be super small. Humans, hyenas, certain monkeys, that would probably fill up the list, right? Except you forgot about rats. Yes, rats. They can be tickled, and when they get tickled, they apparently make a lot of laughter. I don't know, that's kind of funny. Number 2. Colored lakes. All over the world, there are various kinds of lakes, but some of the most strange of them are colored lakes, such as one in British Columbia. You'll see water of various colors, but that's the trick, it isn't water. Rather, it's mineral deposits that were exposed after the water in the lake evaporated. Strange, right? Yeah, still it's a pretty cool visual. Number 1. The mimic octopus is a literal mimic. There are many creatures that can blend into their environments, but the mimic octopus takes that way further than you'd think. This includes changing its whole body texture, its shape, and yes, its color. It can make itself look like 15 other species of animal in order to ward off predators and even lure in prey. Thanks for watching. What did you think of these things? Which ones did you maybe already know about? Do you know of any other facts that could have been on this list? Let me know in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe to World List if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time on the channel.